every time a life is taken, a mother, a family is destroyed on the inside.
How can a family heal when nobody cares about them?
But yet and still, no one is talking about those mothers. No one, all of those people in the counseling. All of this is our problem.
It's sad when somebody lose their life in the city. No one come to that door and say, look, we're gonna help you get through. It's not right. There's a family behind that human being.
It's about proper leadership.